Hey everyone, welcome back to day three. Okay, and what we're going to do today is a leg day. Okay, so it's going to again be pretty short, maybe about 10 minutes, a little bit over, but four exercises and all very, very doable. Again, you can do this at home, and none of these need any equipment. Obviously, if you want to make any of these exercises a little bit harder, you can get equipment, whether it's dumbbells, kettlebells, bottles of water. But other than that, if you have nothing, that's okay. Just space is all you need, and not even that much. So to start off, what we're going to do is do some activation exercises. And the first one we're going to do is a bridge. So to do a bridge, you come down here, lie back, bring your hips up, and squeeze the glutes as tight as you can, hold, and then back. So we're going to do that 10 times by three, okay? So, one, two, three, four, five. Okay, halfway there now. Keep going, and make sure you squeeze the glutes at the top. Gently tap the floor, and then back. Two more now. Alright, and one more. Okay, and relax. If you want to make this a little bit harder, to get a resistance band, put it around your legs here, and that will help the resistance. So we're going to go again, make sure your back is completely straight, and try and tighten the floor if you can, and again, up, forward, and down, and two. Squeeze those loops. Alright, good work. Keep that going halfway there now. Four, three, two, and last one, and relax. Alright. So we're going to do that one last time. On your own time. Three, two, one, and go. Just 10 times. Last set. And what this is doing is when I'm going to wake up those glutes so that when we do compound exercises, they just get a little bit more of that effect. Four more now. Three, two, and last one. Okay, and relax. Come on. And now what we're going to do is we're going to go over, and we're going to just come on all fours, and we're going to dump the hips. So to do this, come on all fours, spine should be neutral, and whichever leg you'd like to start off with, kick up, and back up. Okay? So up, and down. So we're going to do that 10 times by three. So, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, last one, and 10. Place your sides. Two, three, four, five. Make sure you're trying to keep up as high as you can. Okay, three more. Two. And last one. And change sides. So again. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Halfway there now. Two more. And one. Okay? And change. One, two, three, four, five, halfway here. So keep that going. Okay, three, two, and one. Alright, so now we do it one more time on each side, and then we get on to squat and lunge. So, here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, two more, nine, and ten. Okay, one last time, and go. One, two, three, four, and five. Okay, after that. Okay, three more now. Two, and last one. Shake out your legs. All right, so two more exercises to do, and they are a squat and a lunge. So we're going to do the squat first, and the squat will work your calves here, quads, and your glutes. Okay? So I'm going to turn to the side. I'm going to have knees out. Toes should be going in the same direction. Hand your hands out like this or like this. Pop the hips out, and then you should be ready. So we're going to do this 10 times by three. One, two, three, and four. Five. Okay, good work. Squeeze those glutes at the top. Six. Seven. Three more now. Okay, so keep it up. Two. And last one. Okay? And relax. Shake up. And then we'll go again. Okay, so whether or not you wonder, more than halfway through your exercises already. So, again, knees out, toes out in the same direction. Hips out, hands out. To make this harder, by all means use kettlebells. Dumbbells or wall. So, three, two, one, go. One, and squeeze the knees to the top. Two, squeeze, and good work. Halfway there now. And four more. Three. Two. And last one. And relax. Shake out the legs. You should feel a slight burning here now in your quads. Okay? And that's good because it means you're doing it right. So one last time. And go. One.
Over.
So, one, Some weights. So well done everyone, and I will see you Monday.